He currently travels the country helping men and women find their own signature style.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. William Squire.
Thank you all for being here. I'm so delighted to be part of this group. You're a fun group. You're a very fashionable, stylish group.
William Squire, come on out, baby.
It is such a pleasure to be here. This is the walk, the talk, the wow, and the power.
Please welcome Bill Squire.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
So what I want to help you all to do today is I want to give you some tips of how you can create your own signature style. I'm going to share with you some secrets of the old movie stars.
We are going to start talking a little bit about fashion, a little bit about jewelry. We'll start from here, we'll work our way down to shoes.
Last but not least, I'm actually going to have you all up here and I'm going to teach you the one.
So we've got a lot of fun information to cover.
We'll have to, you know, get into some gossip and we'll give you some Hollywood dirt. But
don't ask any personal questions like, who's the nicest actress in Hollywood? Or who drives us all crazy when we pull our hair out?
It's so important what makeup does and how beautiful we can all be just by having some secrets and some tips.
Do I have a gentleman that wants to come up and be embarrassed with me?
Gentlemen, would you like me to do your makeup?
No, I
So, let's do some makeup.
First, what are the three biggest makeup mistakes?
Number one makeup mistake, in my book, wrong color foundation.
Don't you love it when you see a woman and you see this beautiful, dark, bronze skin, and then you see a white neck?
I wanted to grab her and say, we've got to do something. Can we please do something about that foundation?
Moisturizer goes up into the skin, foundation goes down.
And your skin absorbed in about $200 worth of cream here.
Number two is too much flesh. Ladies, Dynasty days are over. Dallas, Dynasty, we're not doing those days anymore.
What else?
Too much eyeliner.
You have an object and you encircle that object, but guess what? Make your eyes smaller. I guarantee you, a little blue mascara is gonna make it wide as the eyes pop. That's always the mascara on the top of the lash. Never just brush up.
And you do want your eyebrows to match, right? Do you ever see that? The one with the beautiful red hair and the black eyebrows or vice versa?
Don't be afraid of makeup, it doesn't have to be heavy.
The beauty of this makeup is it's a signature style for us now. We could go put on an evening gown, go run to the grocery store, and no one's going to come up to Leslie and say, I love your makeup, and don't you dare say that to anyone. It's not too heavy, it's not too light, it could be daytime, it could be nighttime, it's just a natural makeup. What's hot in fashion?
What are the hot colors? What are we looking for this season? Bright colors, blues, turquoises, coral, oranges.
Unbelievable amount of color in a Chanel tweed.
How many women there have that little black dress?
This season, do it in white.
What we're doing this season in jewelry is it's big, it's chunky, it's drama.
This is what I'm talking about when I'm talking about jewelry that creates a feeling, a statement, and an emotion. What do we think?
Coco Chanel used to say she'd stand in front of a mirror, she'd get ready. She'd turn around,
and the first thing she saw, she'd pick off.
But the most important is the walk.
I get my clients ready, they look like $1 million. Their hair, their makeup, they are so ready to get out and take on the world.
And suddenly the doors open. And all kinds of variations of this kind of walk.
Michael Bell. Happy hands.
John Wayne. I love it when you get a good guy in a tux and he does this kind of a walk. We're keeping our feet in a line.
Your weight is back.
Your stomach's in.
Shoulders are up, your arms, and you've got the walk.
This goes for guys, this goes for girls. This isn't about modeling.
When you walk in a room with confidence, you have that inner glow, and it just comes through.
You shoot for the moon. Even if you miss, you land among the stars. Why not try something new?
Ladies, everybody stand up.
Go out and have fun.
Thank you so much.
Really a pleasure being here. Thank you.